Welcome everyone to a new video. Today I'll show you how to do spicy chicken wings my way. Let's go through the ingredients and we start to cook. For this simple recipe, I got here some chicken wings. As you can see, make sure they are nice and clean. I got some buttermilk, around 300-400 milliliters. Paprika, cayenne pepper, cajun spice, salt, pepper, and garlic powder. And of course, some plain white flour. So let's start with the prep. I will try to don't add it too much on this video, so I'm not gonna cut any. I got here the flour. I'm gonna put half the quantity of the spices which I got here. I will put it in the flour, and the rest will go in the buttermilk to go on the chicken. We mix this well. You need to make sure always the flour is very well seasoned. If you're vegetarian and you would like to do something similar to the wings, you can use cauliflower. You steam it or you boil it for 5-6 minutes, and after you take it florette and you do the same procedure like with the wings. Now this is mixed, we put it on the side, we take the buttermilk and we add cajun, garlic powder, salt, cayenne, paprika, take a whisk and mix everything nicely. Put the whisk on the side, take the wings, pour everything on top. Make sure you wash your hands before you start, and you mix nicely. Or you can wear a glove if you want. And now this will go in the fridge for half an hour, 45 minutes. After almost an hour in the fridge, this is how it looks, the wings. So I'm gonna take each single one, put it in the flour, which we seasoned earlier. And now, mix it nice in the flour. Make sure you cover nicely all the sides. I will take this out and we go with the second round in. I got here a pan with some oil. I did put around half a liter of oil. Make sure it's not too hot, because these wings, they will need to cook around 10-12 minutes, because they are quite big. So make sure the oil is not too hot, because like that you're gonna have them cook on outside and raw inside. So make sure it's around 160 degrees, and we go with the wings in. And we leave it to cook nicely for 10 to 12 minutes. Now this is how it looks, the chicken wings after 13 minutes. Exactly 13 minutes they cook. So now I'm gonna take them out. I will use a kitchen towel to absorb all the excess oil.
And let's do a taste test.
I got here my chicken wings and I did the mayo as well. So it almost went on the floor. Let's have a taste test. Absolutely delicious, perfect comfort food. You need to try this recipe and you need to let me know in the comment section how it was, how it tastes, if you like the texture, if you like the flavors, please let me know in the comment section. Don't forget also to subscribe to the channel because it does help a lot. And I will see you on next week with a new comfort food dish.